This conference will now be recorded.
Okay, let's get started. So in today's session, I'm going to show you what all things we will cover in the session. So a very warm welcome to this SCCM System Center Configuration Manager online training session. So first of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Kashif. I am from India, Mumbai. I have more than 13 years of practical IT experience. I have expertise on multiple platforms like SCCM, Intune, Active Directory, Application Packaging, Azure PowerShell. I am a BSc IT graduate from Mumbai University. I worked in SCCM level 1, level 2, level 3 team. Now I am working as a SCCM architect, wherein I am involved in the project and implementation. And apart from that, I am involved in the training. So I have trained more than 13,000 students globally. So now the count is 16,000. This is a little old slide. Side by side, I am involved this in the training. And my primary focus is on this thing, the implementation and deployment projects. Here is my website address and Skype ID, and my WhatsApp number is 9198923543331. I think you already have it, but I'm recording it for other students. Okay, so that's about me. Let me take you to the next slide, which talks about the duration of this training. So we'll do 1.5 hour session on daily basis, Monday to Friday, and it will take 1 month to finish all the topics. Okay.
Fine.
Total 35 hours it is going to take to complete the topics. Now, you know, we have SCCM. SCCM is a Microsoft product, as you already know, but before we start learning it, we should know the historical background of this product. This product is from Microsoft, we all know, but when it started in 1994, and the name of the product was SMS, System Management Server. That's the first name of this product. Okay, System Management Server 1.0, SMS 2.0, SMS 2003. These are the versions released for SMS. Then Microsoft updated and change the name from SMS to SCCM. This is the second name, System Center Configuration Manager. So they released SCCM 2007, 2012, 1511, SCCM 1602, 1606, 1610. These are the three versions released in the year, in the year 2016. These versions, 2017. These versions in the year 2018. Right, and these versions in the year 2019.
But so it seems they are releasing three per year. They are releasing three versions, right?
It's right. From 2016 onwards, they are using this pattern. Okay.
All right.
So from 2019 October, what they did is they changed the name from SCCM to MECM. This is no more SCCM now. This is SCCM, MECM, Microsoft Endpoint Configuration Manager. Microsoft Endpoint Configuration Manager. Okay. So that's the new name, the latest name of SCCM. So last year they released these two versions, 2002, MECM 2002 and 2006. And in the month of October, they released MECM. What? 2010 last year, 2020 October. So almost like more than, if you calculate from here, you see more than 25 years.
Fine.
Clear?
Yeah.
So it's a matured product. It's not like it started recently. It's there since 25 years, right? Thousands and thousands of companies have implemented this, and millions of devices are being managed from this tool. This tool is basically, you know, the third largest selling product of Microsoft. Third largest. SCCM is third largest. First is what? First is Windows operating system. Microsoft is selling Windows operating system on the first one. Second, Microsoft is selling Office. Third, Microsoft is selling this one, SCCM. Understood? So almost all medium size and big size companies have SCCM. Big size plus medium size companies have SCCM. Okay, so it's good opportunity for you to learn and start grooming your career in this one. Okay. Now certification was there before, but it is expired now. So we don't have any certification for SCCM. A specific certification is not there. Okay. Previously we used to have it, but Microsoft retired those certificates. Okay.
Okay. Does that mean, like, you know, before we used to go to particularly for the SCCM certification, now there's no more?
Yeah, previously we used to have certification exam, so people used to, I have given that exam and I became SCCM certified, you know, the configuration manager certified. But that is expired on 31st December 2019. Okay.
All right.
Opportunities are there everywhere. You will find opportunities in Gulf countries, in Asian countries, in Americas, in Europe, in Australia, because almost everywhere it is being utilized. So now the Gulf countries are also implementing this, because I am in this field and I'm getting people from Dubai mostly and Qatar to implement this or provide training on this. Okay. So people are implementing it, and 40%, 43% of market share. That means SCCM also have competitor, IBM Big Fix. It's one of the competitors of SCCM. Alteryx, this is semantic. Okay. This is, Alteryx is semantic. Ivanti Landesk. Then you have Tanium. These are some of the competitors of SCCM. You have Workspace. These are some competitors, but SCCM is on the top with 43% of market share. So almost all big size and medium size companies have it. People are earning good amount of salary, like $45 per hour in countries. Okay, like Canada, Australia, European countries. So you have to log into the local job portal like Naukri Gulf, then Bait is there. You have to apply for SCCM related job opportunities there.
Okay. Usually it's very, it's not that much of huge, you know what I mean? There's not that much of huge vacancies, but usually if you get some, that would be better.
So that you have to check there. Expatriate.com is there, I think. I don't know. You are better informed than me, because I don't live there. So you keep on watching and checking on the job portals and check your SCCM related opportunities yourself. Okay. Now SCCM has three sites: central, primary, and secondary. We'll discuss about these things later on from tomorrow. What is central, what is primary, what is secondary. Okay, now so SCCM is implemented like this. For small size companies, we only install one primary site. Okay, one primary site we install, and that will be managing all the devices in that location if you don't have any branch office. For medium size companies, like 99% of this kind of deployment happens 99% of time. So
come again,
you will have
mostly we deploy
SCCM like this, the second medium sized company, because we will have branch or headquarter and branch office.
Yes,
right. So we will have headquarter. So in headquarter we will install primary site, and in branch office we will install secondary site like this.
Right.
Okay.
Okay.
So 99% this kind of deployment in companies. Okay, now then you have big size of company. This is the third architecture, big size like Accenture, Deloitte, IBM, Wipro. These are more than 200,000 devices all over the globe. So if you have bigger organization, then you go with CAS on the top. Then you have primary, multiple primary. If you have more than one primary, okay, then secondary, like this. So CAS will be sitting on the top, then primary, and then secondary. Okay.
Right.
Each one has database. Secondary has database. Primary has database, and central has database. So data replicates from secondary to primary, primary to central.
Right.
Okay. It's one more example. CAS on the top, then primary one and primary two. CAS is needed only when you have more than one primary. Otherwise, you don't need CAS. Okay. And these secondary will report to this primary. These secondary will report to this primary. Okay.
Right.
And these are the primary which will report to CAS.
Center.
And data replicates from downward to upward like this.
Fine.
Then we have site roles. We will discuss about those roles later on tomorrow.
All right.
These are the features and functionalities of SCCM. Like if you have SCCM, what all things you can do? Let's say you have a pen. What all thing you can do using pen? You can write.
You can write, yeah.
You can use that pen to, you know, as a paperweight, something like that, you know.
Yeah.
You can use that pen to injure somebody, right?
Yeah.
So there are many functionalities of pen. Similarly, SCCM features and functionality is you can get hardware and software inventory, you can do asset intelligence, software metering, application deployment. We will do all these things practically, okay, one by one.
Fine.
Operating system deployment, content management, compliance setting, power policy, client health, endpoint protection, mobile device management, role-based administration, remote management, reporting, monitoring. All these things are done by SCCM. There are many other things which are not included in this slide, but these are the major ones. Okay.
Okay. I believe, you know, how many, 1, 2, 3, 4. Last time I was watching one video, you know, they mentioned around 17. 17, yeah, around 17 features, the main features of SCCM. Anyways, we'll just check that on later on. But
okay, these are 16.
Okay. Around 16, yeah.
Now, when we go in the training from tomorrow onwards, we will do the lab setup. So you will have to set up your lab. Either you do the lab on your local machine. So for local machine, you have to have minimum 12 gigabyte of RAM, quad core processor, and 300 GB of hard drive size. Okay. Minimum. And in case if you don't have this configuration, then go on cloud.
I think it's better to go cloud. Yeah, of course.
30 days free trial.
No, I believe, you know, I usually get a message from Microsoft. They are giving now 750 hours per month, something like that. I didn't read it carefully, but okay. Right now there is something or some free offers from the Microsoft. I will forget.
No, so this is offers. Also free. No, that in that free you will not be able to create SCCM server, because SCCM server that is only 2 gigabyte of RAM and 1 GB one core processor. So, but we need four different machines. So, four different machines, you will have to go for this one, 30 days free trial. In 30 days free trial, we can create four different machines.
All right.
Okay. Any question? Give me 1 minute.
Yes, yeah, sure. Please take your time.
Dear customer, this is thank you for confirming your order. We've shared the details of your shipment number and contact number of the courier partner via SMS. Our courier partner will call you to schedule a delivery of your order. Thanks for shopping on Noon.
Yeah, sorry, I got an important call actually.
No, sorry.
I have to attend that. Okay, we will go. If your computer does not have this configuration, then we will go on cloud. Okay, both options are there. Okay, now in the cloud, we will set up computers like this will have a domain, then SCM database and client computer in one network. They will all will be connected to the same network. Okay, any question? Anything?
No question so far.
Okay, so we'll meet tomorrow, right? At 10:30 India time. Okay.
Sure. No problem.
Okay, Ashfaq. Thank you. Nice talk.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay. Bless you. Thanks a lot.
Bye-bye.
Take care.